Hey, Diamondbacks. This is your Diamond Fork News.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, say hello to my new friends, the journalism class from Diamond Fork. Did I get that right? I'm just Diamond Fork. Wait for Grandma. Say hi, Mom.
Hi. I'm just beginning. The pen's in my hand. Ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate.
Hey, have you noticed the weather's been getting cold outside?
Yeah, I guess it kind of has.
And what's our favorite thing to do when it snows?
Sledding!
Come on, I'll show you some great sledding hills.
One of the greatest sledding hills here in Spanish Fork is the golf course. Look at how steep this... Oh, oh, oh.
Another good sledding hill is the hill right in front of our school.
It's Woo! Amazing!
No! Not again!
Those are some great sledding hills. Easy for you to say. You only fell down one of them.
And according to my phone, there's a 15% chance of snow on Tuesday.
So enjoy the leaves while you can.
Obviously, from the drama room, I just wanted to say how proud I am of my third period class. We may not have even been in the top 10, but you reached your goal of 2,500 items of food. You actually earned 2,555. And so for that, I am dressed as a clown. I've been dressed this way all day. It was good to see you. And I also promised I would sing poorly for you. So here we go. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar, yeah, tomorrow. Come what may. Thank you for all of your work.
Hey, Diamondbacks, this is your weekend weather.
Probably highs in the 30s.
And lows in the tens.
And it'll be very cloudy. Be sure to wear your coat, Diamondbacks.
Hey, Diamondbacks.
Any auditions are coming up.
Here's Miss Gibbons to talk to you a little bit more about them.
Hey there, Diamondbacks. I just wanted to tell you a little bit more about our auditions for Annie Jr. the Musical. I hope to see all of you there. Auditions will take place on December 8th and 9th after school. They will be available between right after school until about 5, and signups are up in my room right now. When you come to sign up for a time, you will also pick up a paper. It's very important that you get that signed by your parent or guardian and bring it with you to audition. You won't be allowed to audition if you don't bring your form back. So have that ready. All you need to prepare for your audition is 30 seconds of a song that shows off your voice. So any kind of song that you sing and you're like, that sounded amazing, bring that song and I want to hear it. Practice with a karaoke track, either on YouTube, preferably on YouTube. We will have a Chromebook ready and we can play that song for you as you sing. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to stop by my room, either during E time, before or after school. And I can't wait to see you there.
Hey,
Diamondbacks. Thanks for watching your Diamond Fork News. And don't forget your core values of respect, curiosity, perseverance, integrity, compassion, and courage. Here's your quote of the week.
Happy people don't hate. Happy people don't steal. Cause all the hurt sure ain't worth all the guilt they'd feel. If you want another secret, can't buy it, gotta make it. You ain't ever gonna beat it by taking someone else's away. Never take it for granted. You don't have to understand it. Here's to whatever puts a smile.